And I first met the guys in 2008. I was playing guitar in the band For the Fallen Dreams at the time, and we had landed like a little 2-week run with them. And I remember like getting the email about it and seeing the flyer. It was like one of the most exciting things. And it's like, yes, I get to go on tour with one of my favorite bands ever. And so that was really, really cool and surreal at the moment. It's good to reconnect with these guys so many years later and seeing them do another show with Chain. And it's a lot of fun to be here playing these old songs with them again and hanging out. And it's just like old times. I mean, this morning when I woke up for this, I was just as excited as I was when I was like a teenager going to play like a local show, or that first time that I got that Bury Your Dead email of like, we're going on tour together. So, fucking.
Get your ass off Top Gun! Nobody understands! Not a citizen! Face to face! There's nothing left under this sun! Your soul is still, you know that time's so recovered!
Survive the last stop.